गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर एसिड बेस एंड रेडिकल टुडे. स्टूडेंट, वी कम अक्रॉस अ लॉट ऑफ मटेरियल इन आवर डेली लाइफ, सो वी क्लासिफाई द मटेरियल ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर प्रॉपर्टीज. हियर यू आर सीइंग द मटेरियल्स, वी आर ग्रुपिंग देम इन टू टू कैटेगरीज. हियर वी प्लेस वन टाइप ऑफ मटेरियल, हियर वी प्लेस अनदर टाइप ऑफ मटेरियल. सो द मटेरियल लाइक मैंगो, ऑरेंज, लेमन, गुआवा एंड टर्मरिक, इमली. सो दीज मटीरियल दे आर कैटेगराइज इन टू वन कैटेगरी बिकॉज ऑफ देयर प्रॉपर्टीज. द प्रॉपर्टीज इज देयर टेस्ट. द मटीरियल मैंगो, ऑरेंज, लेमन, टर्मरिक, गुआवा, दे आर समवट सॉर इन टेस्ट. दे आर सॉर इन टेस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ प्रेजेंस ऑफ केमिकल इन दैम. द केमिकल विच गिव दैम सॉर टेस्ट इज कॉल्ड एसिड. एंड हेयर वी हैव द डिफरेंट ग्रुप ऑफ मटीरियल. सो एंड दीज आर सोडा. So these are bitter in taste. You cannot taste the soap. You can taste the soda, but you cannot taste the soap because tasting soap is dangerous for you. So these are bitter in taste. Their bitter taste is due to the presence of chemical in them. The chemical is called base. So here we are classified acid and base. These material have acid in them and these material have base in them. So again we are classifying the acids into two categories. The acids are two type, mineral acid and organic acid. Organic acid are the acids which occur naturally in the organic forms like plant and animal. So here we have acid in mango, orange, lemon, turmeric, guava. These acids are occur in plant. These all forms occur in plant. So the acids occur in plant and animal are called organic acid. Like we have orange and lemon, they have citric acid in them. Orange and lemon have citric acid in them. Mango and turmeric have turmeric acid in them. Turmeric acid in them, in mango and turmeric. In guava, we have oxalic acid. So different name of the acid is different, but all these acids are organic acid. Organic acid are also found in animals like ant, bee, wasp, etc. That is also organic acid. The ant, bee, wasp, etc. have formic acid, acetic acid in them. This is also the organic acid. And mineral acid are found in the earth crust. जो earth के crust से मिलते हैं, earth के crust में पाए जाते हैं, उनको हम बोलते हैं mineral acid. So we are classified the acid into two categories, organic acid and mineral acid. Organic acid are found in plant and animal and mineral acid are found in the earth crust. So here we classify acid and base into different category because of their taste only. Again, how can we differentiate acid and base? We will study in the next video. Thank you.